What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, The Broski. I'm back with another reaction video. If I ain't the first to react to it, I'm gonna be the best to react to it. And today we have Renny Russi. Can't be. I'm in a very good mood, bruh. I just got done react to the Billie Eilish song. And I suggest y'all watch that video, because It's like seeing your wife just do poetry, bro. That's like what it is, just dance for you. It's like seeing that. But real talk, let's get into the music video. Think we found a loophole. And I just wanna ball in the VIP overseas, take a trip, shop a spree, buy me everything I need up in flips. Like diamonds and bags, put some ice on my hands, but I ain't tryna be your bitch. Loose lips sink ships and you drowning, baby. You knew what it was, tell me why you frowning, baby. You be really trying to wipe a bitch, I be trying to slide down the pipe and get independent.
Loose lips sink ships, you whining, you drowning, baby. I like it. I mean, first of all, when I heard this song on the radio or whatever, maybe it was TikTok or Spotify, I thought it was like, not Cardi B, but Megan Thee Stallion, but it's not. But, do anybody else think she was like Gina off of Martin? Or if you don't know Martin, that light-skinned girl, House Party, I don't know her real name. And she haven't played them in the movies, now that I think about it. I guess he's not that famous, because she hasn't played them in the movies or TV shows. I can't think of any others. But anyway, she do look like her, though.
Don't need no partnership. Nigga, play your part, because I break hearts. Shoot a nigga down real quick, part, like I play hearts. Yeah, you know I'm way too thick. I talk too slick. Ain't met a nigga yet that can tame a bitch.
And that's I just want to be nasty. Wait a minute. Take a trip, shop.
Yeah, you know I'm way too thick. I talk too slick. Ain't met a nigga yet that can tame a bitch. And I just wanna ball in the VIP overseas, take a trip, shop a spree, buy me everything I need up in flips. Buy me diamonds and bags, put some ice on my hands, but I ain't tryna be your bitch. And I just wanna ball in the VIP overseas, take a trip, shop a spree, buy me everything I need up in flips. Buy me diamonds and bags, put some ice on my hands, but I still can't be your bitch. All that calling back to back for relax. You a bugaboo, nigga. Can you cut a bitch some slack? The way you blowing up my phone, I'ma need another jack. About to hit your ex, bitch. You can have this nigga back. We ain't going steady. I just really like the layup. Only let him cuff me if the nigga got his cake up. Yeah, you know I'm way too thick. I talk too slick. Ain't met a nigga yet that can tame a bitch. And I just wanna ball in the VIP overseas. Take a trip, shop a spree. Buy me everything I need up in flips. Buy me diamonds and bags. Put some ice on my hands. But I ain't tryna be your bitch. And I just wanna ball in the VIP overseas. Take a trip, shop a spree. Buy me everything I need up in flips. Buy me diamonds and bags. Put some ice on my hands. But I still can't be your bitch. And I just wanna ball in the VIP overseas. Take a trip, shop a spree. Buy me everything I need up in flips. Buy me diamonds and bags. Put some ice on my hands. But I still can't be your bitch.
Right, I know it's right, but I still can't be your. After you undo all this stuff for, you still can't be. I know that's right. That's crazy. Man. I love these female artists, bro. The ones that bring something different to the table. I like them the most. Not the ones that, you know, are the same like any other female rappers, but the one that brings something different to the table, I like it. I like the song. I mean, the video was good too. I wouldn't have been around like no, it wasn't a tiger. The thing is, she had a female lioness. In case y'all didn't catch it in the video, she had like a female lioness. She didn't have no male, she had a female. I like that. Anyway, tell me what you think in the comments. Please hit the subscribe button. And I'll catch y'all later.